I congratulate Dr. Saumil.
Fantastic. Thank you, madam.
Yeah, very bold and very courageous and very dramatic surgery. I would say it takes a very strong heart to do such kind of surgery, where you are not very sure whether it will be beneficial or not beneficial, and where the risk of complications are much higher. So congratulations on your courage and well done surgery.
Was it a cross court backhand of Federer?
I suppose so. So as madam said, it was a bold surgery, but the only thing that kept me going is that I have nothing to lose. The patient is anyway PLPR. Even if I have the worst of complication in the surgery, the patient would just remain there.
Your paperwork on the permissions etc was complete, I hope.
So there was a little bit of a hassle from the cardiologist side. Which is why we were able to operate only within 24 hours. That Dr. Prashant answers your question as well. Otherwise, I could have taken this patient as soon as 4 hours. Because when I saw the patient who came with a sudden loss of vision, I decided to do the surgery because I could see the embolus. So to get cardio fitness took a little bit of a time. Though he was kind enough to give it like within 24 hours and we could do it immediately the next day.
For a cardiologist to perform so fast is great. But Saumil, tell me one thing. During your college days, did you have a lot of practice on kerosene?
Yeah, lots of. Not of embolus.
I think this is a public forum. I would rather call you up in private and tell you all about my misadventures.